I thought the gloaming failed. Did it not?
Tully, forgive me. I thought I could save you.
It's okay. Something bad is gonna happen. I don't know when, but soon.
Dahlia, it's all right. You don't have to.
When it does, promise me you won't lose hope. You might.
I promise.
I'd say it's been a blast, but.
Dahlia!
Am I
back in your own time?
Did Talia die?
Yes. Her final moments were the beginning of the end. You saw the bird. Thus was the Cerus called forth.
What does that mean? Did Talia become the Cerus?
No. As Eldacor said, she was merely a vessel. And though Cinta tried her hardest, she was not able to prevent his return. His power grew in the years that followed, until Athia faced total destruction at his hand.
Stirring stuff. I'd shed a tear if I were able.
But where did Cerus even come from? Aldacor couldn't have made him.
Indeed, no mortal could have created such an abomination. Cerus owes his existence to a far more terrifying power.
A more terrifying power?
Interesting.
Oh, I don't even know who I'm talking to. Who are you?
I am one of the Tantas of Redda.
Say what?
The answers you seek lie beyond Athia's borders. Come to me. I will be waiting.
Wait, no, wait, just hold on. Can you just... Great. Well, Cuff, I hope you're ready for a trip to Redda.
Home, sweet home. I'm sure the horrors awaiting us won't be too life-threatening. Did I mention how marvelous it was to witness my illustrious rebirth? What a privilege for us both.
Not listening.